Right, so where are we today? This is Nunard Lane and the church. Wow, look at that. Fear God. So this is the entranceway. I think it's called St. Nicholas Church. Let's just double check that, shall we? St. Nicholas, Sulham. Now, I've just been to the farm over here to see if I can get permissions for metal detecting, but they don't give any permissions for metal detecting, apparently. But they have allowed me to have free rein to go wandering around. So all around these fields, behind the farmhouse, all around is pillboxes of various sizes, all sorts of stuff from the World Wars, and I thought, well, while I'm here, we'll have a look around this very old church. See, it's kept in really nice condition. You're not really allowed to go down this Nunard Lane to the farms. It's not really a through road, but it used to be in the old days. So let's have a little wander around. Apparently the church is open and I can go inside and film. Thank you very much to the farmer for being very cooperative. Much appreciated. So if we have a little wander around the outside first of all, and then we go on the inside. Just imagine there'll be some very old graves. Pansies? Pretty sure it is. Lots of them around. And there's the big mansion house. Ooh. There's a few bits and pieces underneath that grass. Wow. Oh, wicked. See the gargoyles all around the windows. They're brilliant. Yeah, a bit closer, but I don't really want to step on people's graves. Disrespectful. So who was this? So that was the Reverend. Rector of Sulham for 56 years. 1892. It'll be interesting to see these stained glass windows from the inside. Get the real colours. School foot scraper. gravestones and carvings on them. Beautiful. Time is 20 past 2. I never noticed that before. Very cool. Loving these gargoyles. Not sure quite who. See, most of it is flint, which is very prolific around here, chalk and flint. That must be the lightning strap. A little look inside them. Oh, door. It's got some weight to it. This door, though, check that out. Oh, I want to see the key for that. Look at that. Well, that's amazing. Keep people out. Ding-dong bells. Plate glass windows. Looks like it needs a little bit of work. Okay, so... Oh, one way. Well, that looks extremely like a very old Bible.
beautiful stained glass windows.
Oh, is that? Oh, well.
I think we've got a bit more light, but there we go. Check that out. Some serious tunes played on that. Beautiful tile floor. That's one of the doors outside, so let's check this. This is just wicked. I'd love to have a go on that. Cup of tea. That's where the main man does his thing. Wow. Another extremely old Bible. And we're gathered here today to give thanks for all the things we need to get thanks for. So is that just open or? It does, it opens. Here again. Such wicked work. Loving it. That is, oh, that's the organ. Wow. Very difficult to see in some way, but how big? And there we go. Power. Do not move that handle. Absolute massive organ. Really good condition.
All this just to make a few tunes. If you can get little electronic ones nowadays. On these things. So it's done a lovely painting. Solid oak. Oh, hello. Jesus, not looking very happy there. Cool up chairs. I'm wondering how this is coming out because it's a bit dark in there. There you go, quick walk round. A very country church. Oh, so I wonder if through that little gap in there, so you maybe get up to the bounce, or saying that, there's a ladder under there. Yeah. Kiddies have been had their heads splashed in that bowl and they cried their eyes out. Awesome. Thank you very much. A few pence that I've got in my pocket.
one just though.
Size of that keyhole.
I wonder if they've still got the original key.
There you go, a little explore around a very old church. Right then, well that's 30 minutes, which I probably won't be chopping any out. So, we'll see you on the next video, which is possibly going to be a little dig. Go for a little bit of detecting somewhere. I know an old farmhouse that got knocked down a long time ago. It's just up the road. So we'll see you there. Poof.